This is the Lockpicking Lawyer, and what I have for you today is a neat little tool that I picked up a few months ago. This is a safe auto dialer which will sequentially try all potential combinations until the safe opens. This differs from the dialer I showed you back in video 1001 in its technology integration running off an Android tablet. That gives a lot of flexibility to do things like save lock profiles, or my favorite feature, which relocks the safe after the combination is found and emails it to me. That means the machine needs very little supervision. Now, as you might imagine, it takes a while to try every single combination. There are 800,000 of them once you eliminate the unusable numbers. That's 137 hours of dial time to try every one, and an average open time of almost 3 days. You can cut that down by taking advantage of the dialing tolerances. For instance, this is a high-quality lock, but you can still be more than one half a number off each digit of the combination. That means you can dial every 1.5 numbers, which cuts the possible combinations from 800 to 238,000. That gives you an average open time of only 20 hours. Bump that dialing increment up to 1.75, and your average open time is about 12 hours. It's still a long time, but it's manageable when you consider the machine doesn't need supervision. Now, when I showed the other dialer, there were three things a whole bunch of you wanted to see. The first was more time showing the dialer operate. We're going to do that. Second, you wanted to see footage of the dialer operating from the inside of the lock, which we can also do. And finally, you wanted to know how the dialer knows when to stop. So, here's the plan. I'm going to show 4 or 5 minutes of the dialer working from the outside, then 4 or 5 minutes from the inside, and that'll culminate with the lock opening. You'll see it's not a matter of the machine knowing when to stop, it's the lock mechanism that stops the machine. So, let's get all this set up and get started. Well, it looks like we got this open, and if I push the relocker down, we can retract the bolt work. Okay, folks, I hope you enjoyed that inside look at my auto dialer plugging away and eventually opening the lock. But that's all I have for you today. If you do have any questions or comments about this, please put them below. If you like this video and would like to see more like it, please subscribe. And as always, have a nice day. Thank you.